have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
Welcome back, everybody. Farming Simulator 17 here at Sanofka. Yep, Mr. Blue Farms. Your host, Mr. Blue. Folks, we gotta get busy. We got a combine sitting waiting to be unloaded. Yep, this guy, and he's gonna park him up there. Alright, I don't want to just take a partial load, so I'm gonna go over here, load up some soybeans, and we're gonna take it to the mill because it's the highest price right now. And yeah, we're gonna finish up this episode. Not finish up this episode. We're gonna start this episode on doing corn and selling some beans. So yeah. How y'all doing today, folks? I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. Alright. Really? Y'all did that? Wow, thank you. Thank you for watching my channel. That is to support me if y'all don't know it. You can do it several different ways. Y'all can watch me over and over and over and over again every episode that comes out, and go back and watch some of my old ones. As long as you're watching me, that's helping me. Hitting that like button helps me. And not as best as it should. If I had my way about it, either y'all hitting the like button or watching me, I'd rather for y'all to watch me. That helps me the most right there. But hitting that like button does a little something to the watch me time, if you understand. If not, don't worry about it. It's nothing major. Sharing me and subscribing. Sharing me helps a lot because that gets me more subscribers. Which subscribers are okay, but the view time is more important. But folks, check this out. Alright, we're going to take this to the mill. We should get a bonus. We are 100,000 in the hole besides the top of her. So, yeah. But, I know we need some other stuff, but we also need a shed down at the pigs. So, we can put our stuff in. And not let the rain and weather get a hold of it. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Oh, no, no, no. Oh, man. Come on. Jump. Is there any YouTuber out there that knows where the dumping triggers are at? How can you dump double trailers? Because that would be helpful. You know, on 15, we could dump the first trailer and be able to dump the back trailer right after the front one dumps, and it'd be simultaneously, you know, it'd be like dumping one big trailer. But on this, I haven't figured that out yet. It was mind blowing. Alright. Okay, that's good. 18,000 something. All right, we're up to 74,000, folks. Whoa, we gotta listen for a train at Ching Ching. Alright. We back on the road again. Oh, I thought I left the trailer. For some reason, it looked like my trailer fell off back here. Now, if I'm not mistaken, we're going to have to go and catch Boo. No, Boo ain't running nowhere. She's sitting still. That's the problem. She's loaded to the gill with corn. Mr. Blue to the rescue. Woohoo! Whoa. Don't give me a line on where we're at on the other stuff, folks. I forgot. That's the only thing about doing multi-maps. You get playing one episode and you're like, oh, crap. That was on the other episode I was doing. And then you get on another episode and you're like, oh, crap. I didn't do that yet. And you can mess up sometimes. But it helps you out, too, on a lot of the run, because... Oh, what that was back here? Whoa! Forgot to put the cover there. There's Boo, sitting and waiting. Hope it's patiently. Alright, Boo, put the pipe out. Alright, right on the money. Alright, folks. Soybeans gonna have to come way on up. Try to get at least closer to 1,000. Bakery's the highest one right now. So... And like I said, loan is 100,000. Actually, let's go ahead and pay that back before it slips out of our fingers. Now we got 30,000 from having the loan paid off. I'll just dump it in all the trailers, why don't you? All right, this trailer ain't gonna make very much where it looks. All right, he is done. I don't think we need him up there. We do need a plow up there behind the weeder. So, yeah. I don't know if this little guy's going to handle a big old plow. Oh, there's our plow. We have one strip left that needs to be done, folks. And see, I brought it all out to there. But I made a boo-boo. Yes, Mr. Boo makes boo-boo. I didn't come over here. I didn't weed it or fertilize or anything beforehand. So that means we're going to have to get I don't know if we can do that sprayer or not. Oh, excuse me. Sorry about that, folks. It's getting hot in here. Oh, it's getting hot in here. Take off all your clothes. No. Let's keep the clothes on, folks. Let's keep the clothes on. Please, for Mr. Boo's sake. But, we can probably bring that sprayer over here and see if it'll spray. I haven't really tried it for anything like that. Alright, we are done. Probably going to just plant corn over here. Because we got lots of grassy areas to do. So I'm not really worried about planting a field of grass. Well, I forgot we got trees we gotta get down. Now, folks, I don't know if I want to put it there or here, but I want a pretty good size shed. Probably put it on the side over there. I don't know really for sure yet. This dude wants me to do sugar beets. Check this out. Alright. I haven't looked at this, but I know it's going to be a pretty good, amazing. 46,000, folks. 46,000. But look how long. Time for this mission is 1 hour and 46 minutes. Well, no. I take it back. Excuse me. I'm messing up. Scratch. Correction. 146 minutes and 6 seconds. Yes, that's 146 minutes. So 60 and 60 is 120. So it's like 2 hours and 20 minutes to do this field. Yes. There's money there. Oh, there's lots of money there. But you know how tiresome that gets? Doing a mission that big? Very tiresome, folks. Very tiresome. I ain't gonna excuse myself. I'll excuse myself. Excuse me, folks. Yeah, that is one of those that you don't start until you end your video. You get all your titles and stuff done and everything, and then you go through and make sure, you know, you didn't say nothing out of the way or you took too long doing something. There's a big old gap there where you pause and don't say nothing. I usually cut them out. But yeah, that's stuff to watch for when you're editing. Well, dang, sleepy. Anyway, that is some of the stuff that you know, when you get ready to edit your video, get all that stuff done, then when you get on the long part, listen, that's when you go do those long missions. You know, by the time you got your movie watched, alright, need to weed first, then plow. And she is probably, yeah, almost full. Really? I don't know how much. Go ahead and start. I don't know who's on who, what, folks. Worry about names this time around. Probably going to be a short episode. I don't know. With 30,000 from being debt free. Pigs has corn. So, let's get to how much corn we got. We got 79,000. Where's the highest place? Village Grain Elevator. We'll probably take this corn and go straight to the market with it. At Village Grain Elevator. And try to get that 30,000 so we'll be debt free. Midnight's coming up. Dang, she done turn around on me. Alright, let's get the this guy here going. Oh, whippersnappers. folks, that's a story of a, that's a horse of a different color. If anybody's Wizard of Oz fans, it's a horse of a different color. Because we are going to do this right here. I can't believe I kept that straight right now. Come on, you slow plow, you. Crap, mister. Well, yeah, we got to plow this through. Always missing, so. Kinda anxious to see how he's gonna handle those ends. Last time when I done this on 2015's Farming Simulator, I plowed all the way out to the edge of the road. Well, I had to make a pass through there every time, and every time I done that, it never come out right. So now this right here is very time consuming, folks. This takes up so much time. So this is what I usually do while I'm editing. I'm just going to wait till she stops, then go unload her. Really, boo? Really? All right. It was getting time for me to move anyway. He's getting pretty daggum close. I was hoping there'd be more corn in this. Maybe two trailers off this hill. That dude probably didn't even take care of his crops. Probably just planted it and left it like that. That's how, you know, some of these folks are. It is. I have no idea, you know. Getting pretty close to a trailer. There might be a trailer full. We would need about 35,000 liters to get out of debt, probably. So, yeah. See, I don't know really. All the animals are okay. I guess what our main concern is to get this here done so we can start planting and stuff. Please come out even with the other field. Pretty, pretty, please. Oh, I'll check that out. Oh, if that wasn't there right there, it'd be alright. Why was this missed? Yeah, 2000, Farming Simulator 15, I had all this right here as a field extra. All those back in there, all these trees down for a little extra bonus. I might do some of it this time, I don't know. Alright, since we got that done, this won't take too long, but we just gotta keep an eye on that weeder. The weeder eater, and yeah. But let's see here. Trying to think when this is going to come out, folks, but it might come out before the weekend. It should come out before the weekend. But I was saying I'm probably going to be out of town this weekend. Got a few things I got to do. And what I'll probably do, since I'm doing a lot of stuff on GoCrest, what I'll probably do is make some Snoka and can't think of Giants Island 17. Probably do a couple episodes on it. And also, you know, I'll probably instead of GoCrest every evening at 2 o'clock, it'll probably be one of the other maps on Saturday and Sunday. So if y'all see something different, just hold up. Don't even think it. GoCrest is still going to be there. I'm trying to get the wool pallet filled up on there before I start to harvest. So I'm kind of fast forwarding time and taking care of the other stuff too. I still got few more fields to plant, so I can't do all that and make the movies too, because you know I only got one TV screen. I got more than that, but it's the only one that's hooked up to the Elgato and stuff. I wish this would go about 10 miles an hour. It'd be a whole lot better. Not really supposed to turn with these in the ground, but this is much blue land, so yeah. I gotta go over there and check on them, so. That's what I thought. Yay! She is on her last through. Alright, boo, I'm gonna take over from here. Oh yeah, I forgot that's... Well, that's a pretty long strip right there, you idiot. Yeah, this one's pretty good too. Yeah, okay. Alright. And our weeder would have to be stopped. This hunky-dory. All right. Okay, dokie. Well, it might be one full trailer full. I'm gonna get this guy over here for right now, so I can move this one out of the way so he can finish weeding. Alright folks, Village Grain Elevator is supposed to be the highest price. So yeah. Let me double check that real quick. 876. Yep, 876. Whoa. Wait, I'm looking for the wrong one. Corn. Folks, we got a great demand for corn. I didn't realize it. We only got 16,000. Tell you what, we'll plant some corn next time around. I don't know, 16,000 ain't very much. And we need to save it for our cows. So I guess we are going to What was that, the meal? Crap, I was just looking at it.
Yeah.
I'll check out her. I want to do something. While I'm up here. This one little trailer's got this an ounce. There we go. And then I want to go around this way, top this trailer off. Alright, it's topped off. And we got 16,000. I was thinking that was 166,000, but it's actually 16,000. And that's not going to get us out of debt at all. Where's our pigs at on food? I tell you what, we're going to pull about 10,000 now. Yeah, we're going to pull about 10,000 out. So about 31,000. I want to stop about right there. Yeah. So yeah, we got about 6,000 left for the cows. I mean, pigs. Ah, crap. What was that? The meal. Alright. You know, I never did hear the choo-choo train bonus. There, got all the lights and stuff on. We got a lot to plant, folks. I'm thinking about, since we got a lot of soybeans this time around, I'm actually thinking about planting corn and probably wheat. A little bit of wheat, a little bit of barley, and a lot of corn. Yeah, I hope that train's back. I never thought about that. Yeah, the train's back. Where the heck is our bonus? I know I wasn't running my mouth that much. Because I don't know how much it would have been, but whoa, almost hit the sidewalk. All right. That's half of it. Halfway out of debt. We'll get 20? Alright, yeah. That's we get 25, but didn't see that coming. Let's pull this off. I don't recall receiving it last time. Of course, I was running my mouth a lot. Or follow it. It don't go very far. Probably bound down to the sheets, and that's about it. Whoa. Trying to see if we can see it, but I couldn't see it no more. I'm going to go straight across the field, folks. It's been one of those days, feel like I worked long and hard. You ready for a power nap? Ready for something good to drink? You ever been tired of everything? Like Coke, Dr. Peppers? Although a Sprite would taste good right about now, probably. Something different. There I am thinking about sodas and stuff. Alright, I'm gonna park this in here. I ain't gonna worry about washing it right now. I know, I'm terrible. We gotta hook up planters and stuff. I guess I'll hook up this one. We need to. Oh, I said I was gonna stay out of the menu dinner. Where's our reader? There goes, folks. $11,994. All right, we need to deposit that money into the bank. Yay, we're loan free with a $5,900 to go to spare. Wow, that's going to, like, we're really going to get in a debt here in a minute, because, yeah, we just are. I'm telling you, it's just planting this takes all kind of money. Well, we're going to get this guy back to the shop. This field needs to be plowed. And we need to cultivate. I think after we cultivate, we can weed again. There's our cultivator. That's why I need to put my tractor on and let the little guy up here use the planter. Oh yeah, I got my blinkers and flashers. We got what hay we need, or straw, excuse me, straw off that field. So we got that going. Yeah, I need to swap the tractors out. I'm going to park this combine in here. I'm going to try to, yeah, put it on up in here. There we go. Oh yeah. We got one of those beavers. Alright, we're going to detach this guy. We're gonna go ahead and go get the cultivator and get cultivating. Now, trying to think. I think we're gonna have our wheat right there around the shop. The big cut is gonna be corn. Oop, it's back here. Let's see how much grain we do have. We had another corn header. And so we're going to have to get one. Having that much corn. We could plant some sunflowers. We need to plant a little bit of everything, folks. So we might split up some fields. Alright, I don't know. Guess we'll start up here in this top right corner. Okay. a speed of weeder. Oh, the hell thing that's going. Get it right on. Close enough. Let's see. I want. Oh, nope. Leave it there. I'm going to take and put this guy. On the planer. Oh, oh, oh. Hold there. Alrighty. Now, well, this planter, I think we can plant without cultivating. So, if that's the case, we can go ahead and get busy. Let's see our soil. Yeah, all that's been done once. So let's go ahead and see if we can get started right here. Alright. Yep, it's working, folks. Well, hit the wrong button. Tried to turn the lights on, but it wouldn't take. Hang on, we're planting wheat there. We'll probably get another wheat over there. Our field 2015 will probably be canola, if I don't forget. Well, we got another tractor right over here. We can get a... check our cows real quick, see what they might need. Well, they're going to need some straw and some water. So, I say we can load up a little bit of straw here. Oh, yeah. I like to have a little bit more than that. If it's things on the ground, it'll pick it up. Take another little thing. Let's see. Maybe I need to. Well, I think I just. Ooh, bad idea, Mr. Blue. Bad idea. Alright. Maybe that's enough. Doubt it, but... seems to work a little bit better when you do it this way. Ah, as I say, it wouldn't unload. Okay, there's some left in it. Yeah, hey Betsy, hey Susie, hey whoever you are. Alright, I'm gonna just take this back around. Gonna hook up the water trailer. Please be water in it. Alright. Okay. That wasn't too bad, folks. That wasn't too bad. Look back up to this guy. I'm just go ahead and unload this here. Alright. I'm gonna detach. Alright, I'm do getting with it. Let's go check on. We got one pallet wool. Almost done. Alright, this weeder is done. Let's see, where are we now? I see where we're at. Alright, I'm gonna go down here and see if we can weed behind the cultivator. Oh, stop backing. How far are you going to have to back? Good Lord. No wonder you don't get done. Well, at least they're getting it done. I guess it's going to take. Then again, I guess not. I don't know, folks. I don't know. Like it would should have took it. Yeah, it's taking it, but I won't stay hired. All right, well, let's do a little bit more of this. But he's going to be over here cultivating pretty soon. We need to get this done. Now, let's see if we're on. Maybe about 2 grams. Maybe a round and a through when I get to the end. It's slow, folks. It's a slow progress. Oh, and I was talking about that sugar beet field ago or whatever it was. Taking 2.5 hours to do. Y'all ought to do a plowing mission on a big field. Oh, folks, it's terrible. This tractor does not have a fast turning radius at all. Alright. Maybe I can scoot over and we'll have like a through lift, maybe. Wow. Uh-oh. Can't be doing that now. Oh man. Screw over just a little bit more. You know, this right here is what really wears you out, because you're like, hum, 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 hum. What can I do to keep me awake? Fall asleep and keep on going. Pile up the other guy's field. Nope, nope, can't do that. Folks, I want you to check something out real quick. Just real quick. I want to see something about the animal prices. Wow. On the PC version, there's a mod that lowers the animal prices, and a cow is like 2,500, I think, compared to their 5,000 that I just saw. But Xbox can't help it all. They just didn't pack enough memory in their CPU or whatever they things called. CPU, motherboard, Intel chip. I wish I was smart enough to know all what all that means. At least I know how to edit my videos. Woohoo! Yay for that, huh? Folks, I'm between a hard spot and a rock. Whatever how that saying goes. I'm wanting a drone, right? Well, a drone's about $500-$600 to about almost $1,000, depending on which one you get. So, yeah, I've thought about selling my boat to get me a drone. So, yeah, folks. What do y'all think about that? Leave me a comment down below what I should do or what y'all think I should do. I don't want to sell the boat because that way I can use the boat and the drone together, you know. Go out fishing, fly the drone a little bit. I know you're not supposed to be water, but you know, it's just like at Mallard, I wouldn't do it because there's a lot of trees out there and stuff. But like across the levee here at Lux, certain times there's like sand dunes out there. I could bank up on a sand dune, get my drone out, fly it, get some cool pictures. And yeah, you know, do different spots like that down through the river. I know some of y'all probably say it all looks the same, but yeah, don't folks, there's a lot of different things. If you're into woodwork, which I'm not, but how can I say, I'm not into it, but I am a fan of it, I guess. I hope that makes sense. What I mean is, you know, some of them are really, really pretty. They just, some of the way the water shapes them and the way the wind and sand stuff shapes pieces of wood, they, it's like creating life. You know, it's just like a flower that's blooming. Now, let's take a stretcher up here and see. Oh, our dude's over there done. Oh, man, we gotta get him. We're going up here a little bit. Is this our forklift tractor? Yes, it is. Oh, here's our... Oh, we ain't bought one yet. We need to buy a attacher for this. Let me grab this planter. Did you plant everything? That's the question. Everything looks okay over there. Going down over here. Oh, 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 that's a tree line. Okay. Let's say they didn't plant there for some reason. And I keep forgetting about that stupid stuff. I can make this bigger, folks, but might just let that wait. I don't know. Whoa. Okay. He's probably going to be in the bottom of the lake or something. Where's the one? I'm just going to fire you, you know. I'll just keep on paying myself. Like a go home robot. Just go home. Can I do it now? Nope. Don't know why it's not letting me. Uh-oh. We're going to have to do it across the end. Alrighty. Well, it does make the ground smoother for the planner, so we'll keep going. Let's hook up and see what we got in our mixer. We need to test it a little bit. Alright, we need some salvage. Solo salvage. Savage. Cabbage. Oh wait, no cabbage. I hope we don't have too much straw in there because it's maxed out quite a bit. Got my phone on vibrate and just vibrated. Sound like a earthquake coming through it, so strong. Alright. Alright, folks, I hate to do this, but I'm gonna go ahead and pause this for a second. Y'all want to know I'm gone, I'll be here. Alright, told you I'd be right back. Got a problem, folks. I need some grass. And I think I'm gonna have too much straw in there. But now, that was good news in a way, I think. It was City of Luxor Waterworks. Made a mistake on the meter reading. You don't get that kind of news very often, you know. That was a good interruption. I'm sorry about it, but it was a pretty good interruption for me. Alright. I need to get repositioned here. Alright, now I'm ready. Still got some grass in my bucket. Let's see if I mixed that right. A little too much straw. Why couldn't I just have that little less straw? Let's see what we can do right here. Well. Okay. Let's see. I don't think it took anything out of it, but we're going to see if we can put a little bit more grass in there. Wow, I didn't take that down. Okay. Alright, well, we'll just park this to the side again. Okie dokie, he didn't get the lake. Yay! Plows coming on up. That's what I like to see. My workers working hard. And this guy, I'm just going to get some forks for him, but I don't know why. We really don't need them, but we do. Oh, I know why now. I was going to hook up the forks and take them over, get the graveler. Oh, you see, yeah, I think I left it over there by the pigs. Well, horses shucks. Wish it was your sauce. Alright, ain't got to do over here, so this guy's cultivating. God, he's taking forever. But that's happened. Okay, this planter's done. Now what did I say I wanted in the other field? Was it canola? A little low on canola. We'll do barley the next time. And I don't want this big field here to be corn. And we'll do pencil cut and sunflower seeds. Can we do sunflowers? We'll do beans. That's it. Let's do canola in 2015 here. And by strong foresight. And we'll do it now. No. I don't know, folks. It should do it. I don't know why it's not doing it. Are you still doing pretty good? Gotta give you credit. With the Puma, we about to get a corn planter. We're gonna see what all it plants besides corn. I love sunflowers. Alright, I see corn, sugar beets, sunflowers, beans. Let's go with sunflowers, and we're going to go up to da, 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 da. 1011. That makes any sense? 1110? 1011? We need a name for field 10 and 11, folks. Drop it down in the comments. Yeah, you know. Yeah, let's see, to go over a few of the things we already talked about. See, I'm going to do those hens before I start planting. I'll get this guy set up, though. This will not cultivate any, so it has to be strictly... But hey, it fertilizes behind itself, though. Now I wanna hire and jump out. Getting this guy. I'm gonna fold him up. Fold him up. Like a turnip. Alright, I'm gonna go with you. I'm gonna follow you. Come on. Don't make no mistakes. A little faster now. Come on now. think I'm gonna block you right there. Dang, he's way down there. I guess I'll shut you off. I don't want to waste that kind of fuel. It looks like it's and it starts right there. Which that ain't too bad. Trying to think where I need this wheat at. I guess back at the wheat field, because I actually think about using a sprayer next time. We ain't used it yet, have we? Well, folks, this will probably sum up this episode. So be sure and hit that like button. And as always, share me with your friends. Please share me. I got plenty enough to go around, I know that. But anyway, folks, make sure you got your post notifications on. Check every once in a while now. Make sure I'm still... Oh, wait, that you're still subscribed to me. So, yeah. All right, we'll keep going. Probably do this a little bit more off screen, and then rest of it be back next episode, okay? All right. That's a wait. Uh-oh, that ain't good. Take the wait first. And then be over here. Alright, folks, we are out of here. Have a blessed day. Oh, wrong one. And, yeah, there we go. Yeah, have a blessed day, and I will see y'all in the next episode. Later.